I'm certain Mary's a virgin, but if I believe in her, what I'm thinking is a purpose. When I look at her belly, it's evident I'm way out of my element. This is heaven sent though. Was the person you spoke to trustworthy? When he was speaking, was he slurring his words? If he did, then I'm telling you to forget what he's been saying. Though I can't explain what's developing in ya. So where do we go from here? You've got a baby, and even if I know it's his, you could still get stoned by some chauvinist, the patriots. And you know, in holiness must be cleansed from the land. It's written in the law, it's a command. You won't get a sniffle off remorse as it stands. There's no point in visionary tortas. Nobody would listen when you talk, because you would have brought shame to the family name. You can't hack that way. There are legends in our heritage. We read about them in the temple to remember this. On Sabbaths, they showed active faith. I'm from the line of David, little lines of Jacob. The Messiah in waiting's gonna be one of us. I need to hide your way, keep quiet and stay inside in the day while I mix it up. And marriage is out of the question. Start counting your blessings, cause if what they're saying is true, then this child is bound to bring a blessing to many, but it could bring pain to you. As for me, I'm a carpenter, a creative. I make things and paid on a national basic, so I can't be a father, love. My wages dictate this. Just take into consideration, my part of the parcel does. Could even want a guardian. What role could I play in this kid's life? Inside is God, the Holy One, Redeemer of the Israelites. Who can raise up a savior? How can it be a Nazarene? Is better places in Galilee to come from. Clearly I'm in this way too deep, so I think I'll be out of this picture from now on. It's over. It's over. It's over.